How do we deal when the world shakes us up? Well, that depends on what we have on the inside of us, because guaranteed, it's going to come out. Hi, I'm Dr. Dan Middlebrooks, and welcome to the Chaplaincy Care God Word of the Day. Hudson Taylor, tremendous missionary, made an interesting illustration in relationship to a glass that was sitting on his pulpit when he was preaching. It was filled with water. They would do that to help him while he preached, but he became so fervent in his speaking that he pounded the pulpit and he turned the glass over. As he now picked up the half-empty glass, because he was able to catch most of it, he stood there for a moment and considered a very important principle. He held the half-empty glass up to the congregation and said this: "We now learn the principle of grace. What's on the inside of us is going to come out when the world shakes us up." So how do we make sure that what comes out is grace and not growl? Well, we take the time to fill with God's word. One such example is found in Proverbs 15:1, when it says, "A gentle answer turns away wrath, but a harsh word stirs up trouble." It's what we call throwing a rock at a hornet's nest. Today is a good reminder of that, because what's on the inside of us is called our character. In 1963, Martin Luther King simply stated the words that he wanted more the content of the character to be seen rather than the color of the skin. My friends, it's very true. What's on the inside of you will always come out of you when the world tries to shake you up. Thanks for joining me on the Chaplaincy Care God Word of the Day. And remember, in reference to character, as water reflects the face, so does the heart reflect the man or woman. I pray that today someone will see the Heavenly Father's face in you. You have a blessed day.